I'm just looking for something real.
Well, this place is nice.
It feels very divorcey in here.
That's because I got a divorce.
No. It feels like I got the divorce. Like when I walked in, it got on me. Like it's in me.
How's the single life been?
I'm on all the apps, swiping up and down and left and right.
Do my feet stink?
No.
The laundry machine's been broken, so I ran out of socks.
So what are you doing, picking up chicks in a bookstore, like an off-brand Hugh Grant?
Actually, it was Hugh Grant that got picked up by Julia Roberts. So, joke's on you. I don't know who I really am anymore. Who am I similar to?
Van Jones?
LeVar Burton.
Black George R.R. Martin.
Obama.
Classic Obama.
You know you gotta work at this, right? Like, make the happiness happen.
What about you?
My situation is different.
How so?
Because it's my business.
The banter, pretending to be someone you're not. I gotta be honest, I'm tired.
It's like every day's an adventure.
Are you seeing anybody now?
That's the whole story.
With you, it always is.
All of this is really new to me?
Damn.
I just don't want to suck at this. It would be nice to have what mom and dad have.
You know, this weed is for chilling purposes, not for your poetic ruminations.
Yeah, you're right. I'm lost, and I gotta break the cycle.
Hang in there. It is all worth it.
The big question is, what do you want?
I'm just looking for something real.